Actor Imran Hashmi's 6-year-old son Ayan made his on-screen debut in a video titled Kids for Tigers, dedicated to save tigers on International Tigers Day on July 29. Excited Imran took to Twitter to share the news with a photograph of his son and wrote, Ayan makes his first appearance on screen at the age of 6, the same age I was when I first faced the camera. Produced by actress Diya Mirza and her husband, Sangha's banner, Bond Free Entertainment Private Limited, the short video aims to share a simple and vital message of tiger and environment conservation through the voices of children.